Do you want to learn how to make a good script for your YouTube videos? Then you're in the right place because this video is titled Three Steps to Make a Good Script for Video. I'm Martin Holsinger from martinholsinger.com, and I'm a certified YouTube partner teaching you how to leverage YouTube to grow your business. In this video, I'm going to give you three steps to make a good video script. Let's get started. Step number one is to write it. That's right. Just get your pencil and paper or your keyboard out and start writing in a conversational tone. You want it to write it. You want it to sound like your spoken language. So write it out. Then step number two is to read it and read it out loud, preferably standing up to somebody else. That way you are presenting this script as if you were doing it to video, and that second person can give you feedback. It's a lot easier for you to read it to someone that you know and trust than it is to get in front of a camera and speak to people that you may not know. So step number three is to record it. Once you have it written and you've read it out loud and you've edited out your mistakes, then record it. And once it's recorded, then you can come in and add your animations and create the video and make it really tight and powerful. I have a script writing worksheet to give you. Just email me at help@martinholsinger.com. It looks like this. It will help you work through the different parts of a good script for your videos. And I would also like to ask you to subscribe to my channel. I have regular videos coming out, and the best way for you to be notified when they come out is to subscribe to the channel. So thanks. I hope you guys have an awesome day, and I'll be seeing you in the next video.